The Bernalillo County Sheriff's Department is investigating an accident that killed a 73-year-old woman. It happened last night on Broadway and Industry Southeast. Deputies say a car pulled into Broadway, cut off a pickup truck. The pickup lost control and then struck another truck head-on. The driver, Elvia Pura-Mendez, was killed. BCSO says charges could be filed following their investigation.